And just when I thought, okay, the better season is basically like a police procedural, you know, best of the week, whatever. Then it gets all these layers. All of a sudden, your character is so deep, and you're the royals and everything. It's just like, are there layers to come? I see some claw marks on the wall that might indicate that.
Oh, yeah. There's layers. It's an onion that's being, you know, peeled right now, but it's there's always more. It makes it fun, and that's what makes it, you know, we're very fortunate. We have season after season to keep building it, so this will be no different this year. They actually honored us last year with the priest that came back and they honored us with these dads from our area of Brisbane, and they came down as well. So it was a huge honor. So we've been
now, like you've been in Portland for a while, do you think Portland is as weird as
no, I think Portland wants itself to be more weird than it actually is. Especially the ground itself in the Earth City is, you know, and no amount of human cycles and fashion choices are going through that.
But they made up and let you
know. Maybe I've just been here too long. Who knows? I think my first year after half-set party, you know, it's so good in Hollywood, so yeah, I've seen all.
I'm not sure if I keep going to the United States. He was a very awesome beer man back in the day. And he had a campaign called Expose Yourself Art, where he's got a trench coat on his plastic attachment.
Oh, that can be
scary. And I think that's where Portland is started.
Portland is that it does still hold on to. I hope it keeps holding on to it dearly. The city's growing quickly, it's gentrifying, it's changing. It's a major destination of the world. Tourists and the people who are in New York are so I hope we maintain some of that. I thought it's a really marginal because of the future.
All right, Sasha, thank you.